Hello, my dear student. A very good morning to all of you. I hope you and your family member safe at home. Yes or no? So in this corona crisis, okay? So I will not let your study, okay? So that's why I am doing my best to provide. So you should not distance from your study. Yes or no? So I hope you are enjoying my online classes. Okay, so in previous chapter I have discussed about the leaves. Okay, how leaves is the food factory of the plant and how leaves can prepare their food. Yes or no? And the different structure of the leaves. Yes or no? So all the things already I have discussed in the previous chapter. If you have doubt, you can ask me. I am always ready to answer your question. Okay, so stay safe, be connected with me. Okay, so let's discuss about today seed. Okay, so seed. So how seed grow into a plant? Okay, how seed grow into a plant? Yes or no? So seed. Okay, so you just take a seed and throw on the ground. What will happen? So after 2 days and 3 days, the plant grew and it grew into a plant. Yes or no? So today I will discuss the structure of a seed. Okay, suppose the different plant have a different type of shape of seed. Okay, so think it is a one type of seed. Okay, so the outer covering, okay, the outer covering of the seed, okay, it is called a what? Seed coat. Okay, so the function of a seed coat, it is protect the plant from external attack. You think about the coconut. Okay, coconut, the outer covering is very hard. Yes or no? Why? Because it protect the plant, okay, it protect the seed from the external attack. Yes or no? So inside a seed, a tiny, okay, tiny means a small plant is there. So it is called what? It is called a small plant is there inside the seed. Okay, so it is called what? Tiny plant is called a small or tiny plant. Okay, it is called what? Embryo. Yes or no? So you think about the coconut. Okay, while you keep a coconut 2 months or 5 months, what will happen? You will be find out some small green leggy plant inside the coconut. Yes or no? So because where it come, because it is present inside the seed. Okay, so a tiny plant is present inside the seed. Okay, so this is called a embryo. Okay, this is about over. Then the outer covering of the seed is called a seed coat. Okay, and some seed have a hole. Yes or no? You think some seed you may be find out some hole. Okay, so what is the function of a hole? So the function of a hole, it absorb water, water mineral from the ground. Yes or no? So the function of a hole, it absorb water, soil from the where? From the ground. Yes or no? So this is the structure of a seed. Okay, so write down. Seed is a part of a plant. So a seed is a part of a plant that can grow into what? New plant. Yes or no? A seed is a part of a plant. Okay, so seed is a part of the plant because from the seed to plant will be have grow na yes or no so a seed is a part of a plant that can grow into new plant yes okay seed is over okay first of what will happen flowers will come okay then flowers it will be grow into seed yes or no fruits then what will happen seed yes or no so this is about the seed then come to so according to the seed okay according to the seed so sometime what will happen a seed have got two leaves okay and some seed have got one leaves okay so the seed which have one leaves it is called a monocotyledon okay the seed which have two leaves okay it is called a dicotyledon yes or no so let's discuss about the monocotyledon and the dicotyledon okay so okay have you observed the rice plant okay when we throw a rice on the ground what will happen a straight one leaf will arise na so it is called what monocotyledon mono means one lidon means leaves okay so you think another one it is mango tree okay so when what will happen when you put a mango seed on the ground it releases two leaves yes so it is called what dicotyledon yes or no so draw one seed okay so here you will be finding one leaves okay one leaves okay so this is called a monocotyledon okay monocotyledon means one okay mono means one leaf cotyledon means leaves okay cotyledon means leaves okay mono means one cotyledon means leaves okay see here in this seed one leaf arises okay so this is called a monocotyledon example tell me monocotyledon rice yes or no wheat yes or no then maize so these are the and example grass okay you think observe in your garden okay so grass only it is just one leaves okay so this all are come under monocotyledon then come to dicotyledon okay okay so here you observe okay so here two leaves is there okay so this is called what dicotyledon okay dicotyledon di means two okay cotyledon means leaves yes or no so example tell me the example of dicotyledon so you can say mango tree yes or no so this is plant okay so these are the structure of monocotyledon and dicotyledon okay so monocotyledon and dicotyledon okay so have idea yes or no so the seed which have one leaf okay are called a monocotyledon example rice wheat maize and grass so these are the monocotyledon dicotyledon the plant which sorry the seed which have two leaves it is called a di means two cotyledon means leaves example mango and orange okay so many plant is there you can write okay so these are the example of monocotyledon sorry dicotyledon leaves okay so then okay so inside a seed a small plant is there it is called what embryo yes or no then how a seed grew into a plant okay how a seed
How a seed, write down.
How a seed, okay? Seed grow into what the plant? Yes or no? So from the seed, a plant will grow, na? Yes or no? So how can, okay? So how can a seed, okay? So first, what will happen? Yes or no? One plant, you think about it, this is a plant, okay? Yes or no? So you think, this is a plant, okay? It have what? Fruits is there, yes or no? Fruits is there, flowers is there, all the things is there. So what will happen? This is a plant, okay? So fruits is there, flowers is there. Then what will happen? The flowers, okay? Again, what will come? Flowers will come now. Yes or no? So this is a what? Plant. Yes or no? Then what will happen? The flowers will come. Yes or no? From flowers, okay? From the flowers, okay? So after flowers, it will be happen what? Fruits, yes or no? Okay? Some fruits will come, okay? So these are what? Fruits. So what will happen? By the, what will happen? By the human being, animals, wind, okay? The fruits will be fell down the ground, okay? Human being or animal. Suppose think about you, okay? So after eating a apple or a chiku plant, what will happen? The seed we are throwing on the ground. So what will happen? The seed automatically it grew into a plant, okay? So what will happen? The seed is fell down here, okay? This is a seed, okay? Then again the seed, what will happen? So it will be releases a small plant, okay? You think this is a seed, okay? So a small plant will be arises, okay? So one is another line is going to the, okay? So ground, okay? So another ground is the growing ground. So this is a, it is growing through the upward, okay? So what will happen? So again it is a small plant, okay? Yes, so small plant, okay? So then this small plant, what will happen? So it will be then big plant, then a large plant, then what will happen? Small plant, then a big plant, then again big plant, fruits will come, flower will come, okay? So in that way a seed grew into plant, okay? So okay, seed grew into plant, okay? So in this way what will happen? First of a plant, okay? A plant have a fruits is there, flowers is there. Yes or no? All the things is there. So first what will happen? The flowers will come, okay? In the flower it will grow and then it will have fruits, okay? Then the fruits when you will be ripe, or they will eat by the human being, animals, yes or no? Or it is ripe and fell down, the seed will be fell down on the ground, na? So again in this ground the seed, okay? The seed, what will happen? It is releases a radical. This is called what? Radical. So this radical is going through the ground. It is absorb water, soil from the ground. And this plumule, okay? Plumule. So this plumule, what will happen? It grow into the upward. Yes or no? And this again, this it make a small plant, okay? So small plant. Again this small plant, it will be grow a large plant. Again the all the things, seed, flowers, all the things will be available in that leaf tree, okay? So this is the way how a seed grow into, a seed grow into what? A plant, okay? Right, into, okay? Into, grow into a plant. So this chapter is already finished. If you have doubt in this chapter, you can ask me. Always I am ready to answer your question. So this is about the seed, okay? So already I have discussed all the parts of the plant. All the first plant is the root, yes or no? root is two type C, tap root, fibrous root, then stem, yes or no, then leaves C, leaves are the food factory of the plant, it contains green, a green light pigment called chlorophyll, then seed, fruits, yes or no, how a seed grow into plant, all the things I have discussed briefly. Suppose you have any doubt, you can ask me. I am always ready to answer your question. To stay safe, be connected, like the channel. Thank you.